And the straggler.
Well, that was random, but cool. Leaving Buckingham Palace, headed towards Big Ben, and here's some horses, and that's what we saw.